should be rolling. That's a huge should. That's what she said. Benda said the funny. Huge shout out to the people who showed up and followed offline during streams. That's awesome of you to do that. Brandon Fields, welcome back officially. It's super cool to have you around again. Like, no joke, man. I miss BSing with you and back in the days of Skype. Now it's all about that Discord and discourse and stuff. But anyway. Monster Hunter Rise tonight, because Monster Hunter is an amazing game. I also bought new batteries for my controllers that are battery powered. They're double A's. But what the hell am I doing? I should be getting everything ready. Pretty sure I turned on the TV too. TV should be on. Why is it not on? Okay. Let's go play some video games. You can redeem. You can, if you want, redeem Drink the Beer for shots. It'll probably help me fall asleep. Have a little owl. I do miss this game.
I forgot what I was supposed to be doing. What did I say I was gonna be doing? Was I gonna be like getting Narga gear? Challenge quest 03, a bunch of stuff. Alright, good.
How are you today?
Emerging quest has just come in.
Make sure to check the special quest as well.
Lava caverns. Wait, do I have all the?
Come again.
Do I have all the armor? I forgot. I forgot to fight. I forgot if I have the entire armor set. Wait, I do have the entire Narga set. All right. Yes, I do. I got the entire Narga set, and it's all maxed out. It's all maxed out, but it's got no slots. Channel assist, do we need more? Look at that. From the, mango melon tree. I do like putting them to sleep though. I like putting my enemies to sleep, so let's keep that on. Don't have any special long swords yet that are worth my time. Quest. Something came in for me. Okay. Special quest I need to do. Permit of the Swamp. Oh, you have something you need. Oh, I've already done that. You need more. I already did that. Okay. I like that. And no more quests from you. Okay. I guess that's pretty good. I guess that's pretty good.
from there. Oh yeah!
To work.
Got a helmet. Double cares. Who doesn't? No helmet. Why? Look at that. Can't go wrong with that redhead. Wait, did I give her freckles? She doesn't have freckles. She fucking sucks. No freckles. Oh well. Normally she has freckles, they're like little sunspots.
A special quest has been added.
Oh, it's a snake!
Don't forget to eat.
Did I eat? Hey! Hell yeah!
An almond drone is making a real mess of things at the Shrine of Ruins. Oh.
Laying
professional stream.
Dirt. After a hard day's work. A grumpy old beast rises from the muck. Be gone! Be gone! A booming voice resounds. None shall ever enter this creature's holy ground.
Oh, he's there!
Catfish serpent. Then I'm gonna put the sleep. Real fast, I'm gonna make him fall asleep forever. Hurry to the swamp. I'm drawn. He's gonna pay with his life. Or get captured. Or both. Alright, good. Okay, so B button does that. That's right.
Go!
It's up there by the swamp. Up there in the swamp ass area. The number shall be 3, and 3 is the count. There we go.
This is gonna be good.
Where are you? You're not it, Fox. That's not it, Fox. Get ready. Shoot! I was about to fuck at him. Oh, it's weak points in his tail. I knew it. Thank you. Thunder. Yeah. Oh crap, it's running out of health. No, that's always a good sign, right? Sharpen. Oh, being held down. Alright. Wait a couple minutes to get those. We didn't get a trail of the stairs enough, though. We missed every shot.
That's pretty good.
And his tail's gone. Hell yeah. Wait, is that his tail?
After it!
Yep. Oh, that's Almadron's tail. You got it, guys. Yeah, come on, Stubbies. Let's go. Let's go destroy him. Let's go destroy his butt. Not kill his ass, destroy his butt. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna use his butt, Dad.
Yeah. Nom.
Cause she is hooks. F. Oi. Over here. All right, cool.
Let's go for a ride. See ya.
Sharpen the blades. Time for him to die. I was gonna trap him, but okay. He's not getting trapped. If he's sleeping, I'm gonna kill you in your sleep. He will die while asleep. I can guarantee it. You like the way you look. Dead. I can guarantee it. Alright, where are you? Shoot! Fuck it! Wow! That's pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. You can't find that victory. Balls. Alright, can you, like, actually make contact? That was good. That was a good break back into the field of hunting for monsters and clapping the booty cheeks. Fucking them hard. Harder than my internet. Fuck the bed. I should probably make a title card for this, though, for Monster Hunter when I do streams like that. That's some sweet ass money. New guild card titles? Cool. I got one of those. Thank you. Well, Terrazon, nicely done. I should have guessed an Elvadron was no match for you. You know, I have 6-star quests available for you now. Go check them out. Before you run off and try any of the quests that Old Hoge and Minoto are, have for you in Gavin Hub yet? Quests there are a bit tougher, but you're not afraid of a little challenge, are you? Don't think so! Nahaha! Skill like yours, you need to be aiming higher. Now get to it. May fires of success burn bright for you. Let's stop there.
How about this weather?
You're not able to take on 6-star quests. There's so many great quests here, perfect for a formidable warrior like yourself. Hunt all the monsters or take a bath. Either way, I'll be waiting here for my order of Bunny Dango to arrive. Okay, before I start stuffing my face.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this should be the last of it. Wow. Alright, cool. So we maxed out the village. Let's eat at the canteen. Order some dango. What am I doing with my watch still on my wrist? I got done traveling today. duty calls, she says, and we need some people. So, I don't know what I want to do, because I have the hub quests are better handled with friends. Well, let's just create an online lobby. What's my status like? I ate, right? Okay, good. It keeps eating. So I'm just gonna hang tight here real quick.
Nothing beats this.
Ugh. Play with bamboo toy. Let's play with the toy then. Oh my god, duck! Look at how excited Stubbies is getting.
That's so cute!
Gombi, where are you? You're up there. You know, I should probably also do some, I should probably just complete all the village quests.
This looks like a fair match.
Good matchup. What is that? Was that a... That's not it. Yeah, so the hub quests are, like, old-school Monster Hunter Challenge. There we go, I got all that. I want the fishies. All the fishies. Thank you for the fishies. Thank you for the fishy. I don't know where that came from or what that even all means, but yeah. Thank you for that. Hey! Mind the penis. Oh god, that's the Gombi over there, isn't it? We just darted off. Stink.
Let's see.
Stink.
And a fox. Here's the word stink meek. It tries to make it rhyme. And it goes,
Stink.
It's like a little tongue twister. Cause foxes have like a type of canine ADHD and it's so fucking cute. Cause they're always hyperactive.
My.
They're like border collies. Always just fast. That's the problem.
Thank you.
Oh crap. Hey, come back over here! Alright. Oh, whoa. Gotta sharpen the blade real fast. Caution. Alright, so he thinks he can get away. Is that what's happening now?
Nom. Vietnam nom nom.
Shoot! There we go. No. Ah!
Damn it. You're gonna be sorry for that.
Fuck off. Thank you. Vitality Wasp. If I call it the Vigor Wasp, as what it's supposed
What's
to be called,
this?
It'll get confused for something else. Played on me now, can I? I'm thinking, well, if it kind of keeps it like this, I'm probably gonna call it. It'll be probably a short stream. Shoot! Stop with the bullshit already. started using my potions all the time. Now I'm starting to break parts.
It's getting away! Weapon's getting dull!
Said. No More Heroes, No More Heroes 2, Desperate Struggle, and Travis Strikes Again are all on PC. Which means we're likely going to see No More Heroes 3 on PC by next year. And being a No More Heroes fan, I may end up getting it for PC as well as I have gotten it. Every shot. Hey!
This should fix it!
Gotta sharpen the blade. Great Baggy has left the Acme Sum has appeared. Got me some of that. Yeah.
Yeah!
Stubbies, where are you? Go. Erica, how you doing? I'm doing pretty good. I'm pretty much all done with the village quests. I'm just now starting to focus on the hub quests. And boy oh boy, I forgot just how hard they are. Doing them by yourself, they don't adjust the difficulty in accordance with if you have any players or not, which, okay. That could be a challenge. Or you fucking died to a Lagombi. How have you been? Oh, doing good myself.
Nice.
That's awesome. I just started talking about earlier how No More Heroes is on PC as well as Switch. But I want to get No More Heroes 3. I went to Walmart, not really looking for that. I was trying to get batteries. I'll read what he said in just a sec. Really focusing on not getting my batteries. I'm going to include one in the gas. I'm gonna kick him in the asshole. Farther away from the microphone, I'm sorry. Okay, yeah. He's starting to fucking piss me off. I've already gone through all my potions with him. Good, been really busy. My car needed fixing. My stove needed to be replaced. And now, due to all that, my account is in the red a little. Your game is slightly louder than you. I can... Yeah, I'm using Somnica and weapons. Just so that this guy can, like, stay asleep. So I can catch up with chat. Do other things, like, sharpen my weapon. We're gonna be saying that a lot, it's almost time. Alright, Stubbies, where are you? Doggo, where are you? Oh, there you is. Let's go. Use bombs when you sleep to do extra damage. I don't think I have bombs on me. It's just more satisfying to use swords on him. After this, I'm gonna probably do a couple of the village quests, just to complete that. And then, call it a stream. I don't really want to, but I have to work in the morning. Which is unfortunate. I also gotta finish my No More Heroes title card for, my No More Heroes streams of this, of No More Heroes. Where's the part where he dies? Oh. Then. He died. Work comes first, gaming second. I mean, technically this is work also. But. Yo, can we get a clip of that? Where I was like, where's the part where he dies? One hit later. He dies. Like, that's an actual good... That's clip-worthy, I think. I don't know, where's the part where he dies? He just dies in one shot. Yellow and green, I was supposed to get those. I don't know how to clip stuff, sorry. There should be a thing. Like a little icon on the video. If you're watching from mobile, you should see it on the video itself. It looks like a
Back to the village.
Clapper from Hollywood. Where you clap it and it's like, take one! Click. Or you could do Alt X. But after about a minute it won't let you clip after that. It'll let you clip at any point in time, but it won't let you... Oh, never knew that was there. Yeah, clipping... When I found out about clipping on Twitch, I was very much... surprised that you could pretty much make your own highlights on the go.
Busy indeed, Drohoho! Drohoho, Tarzan! An urgent quest awaits you! A Gyarados was sighted in a flooded forest. A scout was tracking a beast, but we have lost contact with them. I ask that you dispatch the Gyarados so that the search party may recover the missing scout.
Excellent. Well, I'm just going to do a couple more village quests in that case, because if I do any... if I do any more hub quests, I'm just going to fucking die.
Good day for a hunt.
Goss Harag, thundering voice. Fuck it, let's get a Tigrex. I feel like killing one of them.
Hey,
There we go. I want to get, like, my defense high enough so that freaking I don't need a helmet all the time and you can just see Terrence's glorious orangey red hair. I'm just gonna hang tight here.
Let's go fuck up the Tigrex.
A deafening roar, rolling over hill and dale. The weak flee in fear, but the strong prevail.
The strong prevail. That's totally not Wesker.
On the snowy mountainside, white is drenched with red. When the ancient tyrant hunts, all are filled with dread.
Tigrex. Half tiger, half T-Rex. Oh, I get it now.
This'll be easy.
Okay, Tigrex is literally right there. Oh, shit. Oh shit, he's right there. We got one thing. And I realize I don't have much for potions now, do I?
Grapples has left the lobby. Oh, sorry.
Well, that's pretty cool. Now that I was in a quest, all of a sudden, everyone wants to come on board, and it's just like, okay. But why is it like that, though?
Target.
Yep, that roll right there. Couldn't outrun it in time. Oh, this song right here, yep. This is definitely Tiger King's song. I remember this. Alright, off to a great start. Oh! And he's gonna fuck me. He's already gonna fuck me. Alright, I'm gonna get out of this. Can you like not fucking fuck me, please? I'd like not to get fucked right now. What did I fucking say? I don't wanna get fucked right now. Jesus! Yeah, this will be the last quest of the night. The first quest, but it's still a quest. Alright, cool. Drink potion. Ooh, up against targets, huh? How is he solo? He hurts a little. This is just village, so I went from hub back to village, and yeah, he still fucking hurts. Like, he already was pissing me off.
You're my best pal.
Flash bomb from Renren. Learn to read his attacks and won't get hit as much. He's very distancy. There's a lot of that hobbling around too. I'm not letting that happen real quick. You gotta keep it. By learning his attack, you learn when to attack and when not to.
Time for some sharpening!
I know. I'm just getting in course. That doesn't help in the middle of a combo. No, in the middle of a combo, it's just... That's when you're the most annoying. That's when getting attacked is the most annoying. Broke off his tail. That part of his buck off that waggles about. Thank you, Sirin. Got your tail. Hey, Stewie, I got your bum. Oh, yes, of course. You get in my ass. It's a very good thing to say to you when you're at sun, fat man.
Time for some sharpening!
What is me? Stewie! Get out of your way. What do you want? Okay. Let's do it. Let's do it. Tigrex is almost dead already. Cool. There we go, captured.
Awesome.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I could have easily killed him, but I chose not to. Not this time, anyway. Also, Two Player Tuesdays is gonna return tomorrow night with me and Stacks of Pancakes. Alright, cool. Did you drop Stacks of Follow yet? And no. Woof! Oh, puppy. Hey there, Tezza. How are the hunts going? I can tell you. If you're interested, I've made something a little experimental this time and I'm looking for someone to try it out. That'd be someone experienced in telling you training, besides me, of course. Somebody who can gain their trust. Now, I don't think anyone better than you, isn't that right, Goku? Well, what do you say? Raise the Palamute level 15. Wait, oh! I already did that. Everyone's talking about how good you are at Palamute. Isn't that right, my little Goku? I knew you would be. I think I can trust you with this. Enjoy! And feedback from someone as deep and passionate about Palamute as you is priceless. Let me know what you think. Oh, shit. Okay, cool.
Look.
Hey, you people.
Viewers of the category altogether. Let's just follow it real fast. And, Spanish, Portuguese. Open lobby. Know who I'm gonna raid. It's gonna be Cool Brain Pony. Any lava cave quests in this one? King of the Sky, Bane of the Land.
Wrath of Loss!
And I think I'll do it for tonight. Did the fucking fuck fuckity fuck whatever that's called. So Wednesday is gonna be Smash Bros. Like always, NSL. Thursday is gonna be this. I hope to have the title card done by then. And Tuesday is going to be Resident Evil 6 with Stacks of Pancakes. Let me give him a shout out real fast, and you guys go follow him. I gotta finish a title card, so before we go, there's this funny meme. There's this funny I have to show you. This is hilarious. I fucking enjoyed this video.
I'm gonna have to warn ya! Doobie-doo, I'm from California! 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 Did you know that we're from California? Jingle bop! Doodle-boobie me time!
Doodle-boobie me time! A shot of Anthony Kiedis doing muscles. I fucking love that. That is literally every Red Hot Chili Peppers song in a nutshell. That is every Red Hot Chili Peppers song. So anyway, doopie doo, I'm gonna have to warn ya. Doopie doo, we're from California. That had me in tears last night. I don't know why I laughed so hard at it, but I did. Anyway, guys, join me right now for this raid. Alright. What's going on here? His name is Poop Brain Pony. I was gonna say, if we have to do another, like, fucking... fuck. And other things, I'll be so mad. So, Poop Brain Pony! We're gonna be raiding him. Alright, guys, as always, if you like what you saw and you're new here, you,
like what you saw, go ahead and punch that follow button direct in the heart.
And turn on notifications so you know when I go live. And if you're already following and you hadn't done so already, what are you doing? Drop that subscribe. Kick it in the stock. It's $5. It could be free with Prime. It'll help push the channel even further beyond, too. You can afford it. Go right ahead. I encourage it. It'll also put me a little bit closer to buying that house that I'm looking at. Anyway, guys. Let's do the raid. I'm back to Ben.
That'll make the world taste better. See you tomorrow. With Two Play Tuesdays. With Stacks of Pancakes.